Right, so the hip thing in Sweden, in hardcore, is to have a hardcore band with a Swedish name that just do Swedish songs. So we did this song on straight edge in Sweden, and this song goes out to all the straight edge kids here.